Recorded live at PRS View Studios in San Diego, this is your Plastic Surgery Minute.
My name is Sam Lin from Boston, Massachusetts, and today we're happy to have Macarena Benedetto, all the way from Chile, here to talk to us about bone resorption and chin implants. So why do you think there's almost no bone resorption?
Well, we use a different technique, first of all. We use a different kind of implant that is a soft silicone implant and that is preformed. So the pressure that it applies over the bone is much lower than the other implants.
Great. And why do you think your surgical technique has good results?
Well, this implant, combined with our own surgical technique that is like an intraoral approach, we insert the implant under the periosteum. So we don't cut any of the muscle. We just create the packet that is like the same space that the implant need. So it doesn't apply much pressure over the bone. So that's why we think we have good results.
Perfect, great. Great information, and there you have it. I'm sure we'll be seeing more of this implant in the future. Thanks very much.
Thank you for having me.